you could start a business, what would it be and why?
I'd start a bookshop. That would be it, like a used bookstore. That would be my business.
Would you read a lot of books?
I'd probably be spending more time reading than actually selling books, but yeah.
If you could start any business, what would it be and why?
I'd start a coaching academy for young kids playing football.
Are you a big fan of football?
Yes. I'd stay away from finance completely, so I'd try and do something that's actually going to help people and sort of inspire dreams and something that young kids would actually enjoy.
If you could start a business, what would it be and why?
I'd like to start like a dance company or something like that where you give people fun, and I like dancing and energetic and healthy. And maybe like after you start the company, then doing well, kind of teaching dance and like doing like exams for people and stuff, and then branch out and like make clothes.